Hello and welcome to the 2019 Morton Loggers Jubilee Lawnmower Races coming to you from Morton, Washington. There were 16 races this year, all of which I have recorded. The three races with the red arrows next to them will be shown in this video from start to finish. But if there is a particular race on this list you would like to see that does not appear in the video, give me a request in the comments below. I would be happy to upload them to Google Drive for you to use as you wish, or here on YouTube where you can watch them anywhere you like. This year's races were accompanied by an approaching thunderstorm, evidence of which can be seen in the multitude of flashes seen in the background. It intensified as the evening progressed, but luckily no one got wet or electrocuted, despite having the flag attached by steel cables 80 feet in the air. It did, however, provide an interesting show after the races for those on their commute home. Unfortunately, I never did get the new camera I wanted to replace the 10-year-old Canon 5D Mark II, but I did get a newer camera to ride along with it. It is a Canon G7x Mark II, and I will be using it in this video to capture the wider shots. Hopefully, you like the way the dual camera setup works here. Maybe next year I will replace the old dinosaur with a camera that will capture 4K at 60 frames per second in low light situations and get with the times. Possibly even add a gimbal to the arsenal to get rid of that horrid camera shake. But for now, I will just have to settle with what I got as we start this video with some of the spills and thrills I was able to capture from this year's races.
Down here. and the lap count, I believe. Get all lined up and fixed in here to get all started, and we'll do a restart.
Thank you.
like your A-Main powder pump, the ladies, Brenda Olmstead, mower number 24, taking first place.
Thank you.
77, that's Mike Cooper, the man boy. What a nice round of applause for all of our racers this evening, ladies and gentlemen. We worked so hard to put on a good show for you. Jim and Julie Schaefer, our race organizers. John and Angie Doucette, the whole lap counting crew, they did a great job keeping track of everybody out there in the arena. Thank you so much for being with us this evening at our 77th annual Loggers Jubilee, lawnmower races here in Jubilee Arena. Thank you so much for being with us. We hope you had a good time. When you go home, tell your friends, tell your family, tell your neighbors, anyone that'll listen what goes on here, second full weekend in August, the Morton Loggers Jubilee and the lawnmower races. We'll see you tomorrow. We have a full day of activities tomorrow, starting with a fun run in the morning, 8 o'clock over at the high school parking lot. We have a flea market going on all day tomorrow. The bed races at 11 o'clock on Main Street, grand parade at 11:30, and here in Jubilee Arena, 2 o'clock tomorrow afternoon, the granddaddy of all logging shows, the 77th annual Loggers Jubilee. Thank you for being here. Mike Fairhart, along with Rick Stockdale, saying good night. Drive carefully.